Octonauts, to your stations!
And his name is John Seymour!